Advancing beef production around the globe is now in its second year, and the 44 Farms International Beef Cattle Academy offers a comprehensive online certificate to industry professionals. The deadline to apply, though, is tomorrow. Joining us now is program coordinator Dr. Kai Pohler. Thanks so much for joining us, Kai. So what exactly is the International Beef Cattle Academy? Can you give us some background to start with?
Yeah, well, thanks for having me and talking about the International Beef Academy. It's an online comprehensive-based program, a certificate-based program for beef professionals around the world. It's taught over a year with professionals here from Texas A&M University and really across the globe. It's interactive sessions, one-on-one interaction with students weekly through an online platform. And then there's a residency period at the end of that, which we're getting ready to host right now next week as part of the Beef Cattle Short Course here at Texas A&M. It really covers a broad range of topics and the most up-to-date technology in the beef industry. And so it's a really comprehensive course that covers a lot of in-depth material for people looking to gain an advanced understanding of the beef production and the beef industry.
What kind of students are you gearing the protocol for, the actual curriculum? Who should apply for this?
Yeah, so the ideal student in our mind is one, a student that's eager and passionate to learn more about the industry. And we really would like to have students that have a background in the beef industry. And so the idea is that this is a sort of a train-the-trainer type model where we have people that are maybe already professionals in the industry or are already engaged in the industry, but are looking to sort of advance their understanding and really take it to the next level. And so currently today we have 13 students in the first course from 7 different countries, and they range in sort of their level in the beef industry, but all have played an active role in the beef industry.
How are some of the inaugural students applying what they've learned to their careers now?
Yeah, that's a great question. We've seen a rapid adoption of some of the technologies that have been covered in the academy. We just returned from an international trip visiting with one of our students who's actually launched an Angus Association in his home country in Romania and sort of developing using the technologies and the information that they've gained from the International Beef Academy to this point. So it's been quite nice. We've had a lot of good feedback as far as return on investment, and it seems that, you know, the students are really adopting the technology that's been covered, so that's a really good sign.
That's great to hear. animalscience.tamu.edu/IBCA is where you go if you want more information. Remember, that deadline is tomorrow. Beef Cattle Academy's program coordinator, Dr. Kai Pohler, thank you for joining us.